Hello friends, this is DMC, and this is my quick review of Aldi's Al Cafe House Blend Roast and Ground Coffee. And this was just over the £1 mark, £1.09 I think it was. So very, very cheap, this coffee. At the top it says it's a Rainforest Alliance certified coffee. It says coffee moments, Al Cafe time. Roast and ground coffee. It says it's an improved recipe. 100% Arabica, medium roast, and not much in the way of information on this pack, which you'd expect for a coffee that costs around £1. Just directions for use, storage instructions, contact info for Aldi. 227 gram bag, this one. And the best before date is the 5th of 2022. So this has got a very long best before date on it, this coffee. Just under 2 years. So yeah, that's it for the pack. Very sparse in the way of information on there. No description of the coffee in any way. Just says it's a house blend. So let's take a quick look at the ground coffee. It's quite coarsely ground, this. If you can get it to focus, there we go. Very dark. And the aroma when he opened the bag was not too bad. It's sweet, oily, and slightly smoky. It's got fudge caramel hints there too. It's rich and there's a slight floral hint. It became less impressive the more I smelled this coffee, but for £1 it's not terrible, but it doesn't look very inviting. It's one of those that looks like gravy granules rather than coffee. So taste wise it's a bit overly rich. It's quite bland, earthy and ashy with a dark chocolate bitter hint. There's nothing really memorable about it. It's just a very plain, slightly below average coffee that's smooth because of the blandness, and it's got that slight sort of chemical cardboardy hint there too, which I find a lot with the Aldi and Lidl coffees. There's not much acidity and maybe a slight bitterness there. It's strangely strong but not really in flavour, and it's full bodied. And even though it gives the appearance of being strong, it's not a coffee I would drink as a single espresso, as the cardboardy earthy side was too obvious. So I mainly drank it as a double espresso in my coffee. It doesn't help with the blandness, but it makes it a bit more drinkable. So it's not too bad for just over £1, and probably decent for an emergency situation, but it's not a coffee I would be interested in trying again anytime soon. It's far too bland, earthy and ashy, ashtray-like even. So it's not recommended, and I'll give it a score of 2 out of 5. It's drinkable, but not really a pleasant experience, and I can't really recommend it unless all you're willing to pay for coffee is around £1 and you're not too fussy on taste. So I'd really like to hear from anyone who's tried this coffee or any of the other Aldi coffees. They do the espresso blend in this very cheap coffee bag as well, which I will be trying very soon. So yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more coffee reviews in the future, subscribe to my channel. That was my quick review. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.